dude on the bike just went through a red light.